outside. It is October and we're outside. A few breaths in the air will allow them to be there. We'll welcome them. They're our friends tonight. Okay? Here we go. People here are not home watching the debate. Probably a good decision. Catch it later. All right, and you're watching Mike tonight, who is the premier yogi. And here we go. You're going to start on your backs if that's okay. You're going to find that lumpy ground. That is Mother Earth underneath you, and as you notice, she's kind of angry right now. But things are getting better. The fires are going to go out. And right now, your knees are bent, feet flat on the ground if you want. You can also have your legs outstretched. Everything is negotiable. Gonna take an easy inhale. And on the exhale, press your lower back into the ground. We're getting some spine mobility. Inhale, release, let the lower back rise. Exhale, press that lower back into the ground. Inhale, release and let it rise. Exhale, press a little bit more. One more time, inhale, release. And exhale, press your lower back into the ground. Push on your heels, tilt the pelvis a little bit. There you go. Inhale, release all of that. And take a full exhale. Isn't it nice to have clean air? Inhale, fill your belly, fill your chest. Fill your throat, let go throat, chest, belly. Inhale, fill the belly, let it rise. Fill up the chest, go wide, fill up the throat, more breath. Let go, throat, chest, belly. Inhale, fill the belly, lower back. Fill up the chest, front, back, sides. Fill up the throat, more breath, let it go. Nice and easy. Nice and slow. One more time. Inhale. Fill the belly. Fill up the chest. Fill the throat. Now hold your breath. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow exhale. Let it all go. Let today go. Wednesday. Okay. There it goes. All right. Take an inhale at your leisure. And on the exhale, go ahead and lengthen out your legs. Okay, looking good. Full body breathing, max strong. Exhale, inhale through the bottoms of your feet. You're pulling that breath all the way up your legs, up your torso, shoulder level. Exhale, that breath goes into your arms and out through your hands. Inhale through the bottoms of your feet. Pull the breath all the way up your body to your neck. On the exhale, send the breath down through the shoulders, the arms, hands. Inhale, through the bottoms of your feet. Pull the breath all the way up your body, into your head, swirl it around in there. Exhale, send it down and out through the arms, hands. One more time with feeling. Inhale, through the bottoms of your feet. Pull the breath all the way up, legs, torso, neck, head. Out through the top of your head. Exhale. Send it down and out through the shoulders, arms, and knees. We've got room. There we go. Easy inhale. On the exhale, let's go ahead and draw your knees up if you want it. Don't have to. Leave them where they are. You can have your feet flat on the ground. You can have your hands around your knees or underneath your knees. You're gonna rock side to side or whatever you wanna do there. Okay, now so, maybe you have a nice little rock underneath you and that's provided free of charge as your acupressure point. There you go, so you're just smashing the tension. Turn your head to the opposite direction your knees are going. So you're getting into a spinal twist. which in yoga is called Jatari Parivartanasana, turning around the center. And since we're doing it as a continuous motion, it's a kriya. And mostly kriyas are post-colonial yoga, right? What kind of influences? Dutch and German. There you go. All right, we're going to go ahead and stop that. You're going to cross your ankles. You're going to rock from your head to your toes. And up you come. Eric has joined us now. We're going to start over. We're not. He's in great shape. All right, here we go. You're in Sukhasana. I want you to just walk your hands forward carefully, easily, less than you can, just to loosen up the hips slightly. Are you two fighting? All right, walk your hands back up. Excellent. Now uncross your legs and cross them with the other leg on top. You do the same thing. It's such a nice, easy hip opener. And always remember, if you're having lower back problems, always think about loosening up your hips. Because if your lower back hurts, your hips are going to try to help by being tighter. So we're going to loosen those up. Good. Walk your hands back up. Excellent. And now, root your tailbone down into the ground. Lift up through the spine. Tall. Shoulders down, chin down slightly, palms open, heart coherent, breathing. 1 minute, 5 seconds in, 5 seconds out. Exhale, inhale through the nose. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale, 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale. 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale. 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale. 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale. 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale. 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale. 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale. 2, 3, 4, 5. Inhale. 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale. 2, 3, 4, 5. Now inhale. 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold your breath. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow exhale. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You're exceptional. Easy inhale. Think so. Exhale. Think hum. Inhale. Think so. Exhale. Hum. One more time. Inhale. Think so. Exhale. No. Bhavantu. Here we go. On your hands and knees. Any messages?
No. They keep it ripped in over there.
Alright. Here we go. Exhale. Inhale. Let the belly go a little bit. Lift your chin. Exhale. Tuck your hips under, round the spine. Shoulders, chin in. Inhale. Release. Come up. It's a lift. And then an exhale. Contract. Abs. There they go. Chin in. Inhale. Come forward. And then exhale. Round it out. Beautiful. Two more times. Inhale. Yeah. Exhale. Contract. Round it out. Last time. Inhale. glass of wine. Jay, there we go. All right, now take that left leg back. See, I didn't even say your name. There we go. Reach in, push it away. Looking exceptionally strong and balanced. Good. Okay, how about taking that right arm out to the side, palm down, flex the left foot, take it out to the side, keep lifting through the heel. Good, 2, 3, 4, 5, excellent. Take that leg back behind you, arm forward. Let's go ahead and bend that. Yeah, use your right hand, reach back, see if you can grab the foot. If you keep the foot really low, it's easier to grab it. 2, 3, 4, 5. Release out of it, stretch out of it. Big inhale, lift everything higher. Woo! Exhale. Bring it on down. Love it. Are you avoiding us?
Yes.
Okay.
I see a camera. I'm going to keep going.
It's on me.
Okay, good.
All right. Here we go. Other side. Left arm, reaching. Right leg. Okay, could you reach a little more? Push away a little. Oh, there's the move. All right, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now take that left arm out. Okay. So it's fine. Flex that right foot. Take it out. Lift the heel. And up. And the glutes say hello. 2, 3, 4, 5. Take that leg back. Arm forward. Bend the knee. Reach back with the left hand. Keep the foot low. Grab a hold of that knee. Make sure you want to do it. And you will. 1, 2, 3, 4. Release out of it, stretch out. Big inhale, lift everything higher.
Ah.
Exhale, bring it on down. Head low. You have got clouds coming by.
We're trying to be quiet.
Don't be. So this is a scout troop?
Yes, Cub Scouts. We got to do our hike.
Oh, see? Oh, it's great!
Good for you. Mic on. Okay, from here. Right hand down. Right knee down. Take the left leg back behind you. That's it. On the ground. Just like Mike's doing. Turn the foot out. Take the left arm up. Reach to the sky. Good. I'm going to do it again. So you leave the right knee down. Okay. Now, you are going to lift your left leg off the ground. You're going to pull that knee in toward you. Toward you. So toward your chest. Reach and grab a hold of your toe. And take it up. That's just me. Mike, great. Carla, yes. Tammy, nailing it. Oh. 2, 3, 4, 5. Release out of it. Okay, let's go to the other side. That was so much fun. Remember to breathe. This time, breathe.
Okay.
Okay, when you're ready, just draw that knee in toward your chest. Grab a hold of the toe. Yeah. Becca. Three, shot the horse.
This is Christian's
on job. Release out of there. Wonderful. All right, knees. A little bit apart. Pull your toes under. Downward facing. All right, how about walking that dog over?
Thank you.
harder on your hands and maybe push that left heel down a little bit. There we go. Two, three, four, five. Inhale, lift it higher. Exhale, bring it down. Go to the other leg. That would be the left. There we go. Lift. Oh, that is a lift. All right. Can you push into your hands more? Press the right heel down. There it goes. Two, three, four, five. Inhale, lift it higher. Exhale. Inhale. Push your hips. Clear up. Exhale. Come forward. Nice and easy. However you want to get down. Once you're forward, you're hanging over. Yes. So, Uttanasana. Bringing your weight back on your heels a little bit. Maybe even lift your toes gently. Good. And let your toes come back down. Keep your weight on the heels. And now feel the front of your thighs pulling upward. And then let your lower back close to your head. Grabbing your elbows if you want to, you don't have to. From here, rock side to side. Feel your weight shift. Just let your hands go down. Adhusthasana. Need to take a break, go ahead and do it. But otherwise, make peace fingers with both hands. Victory. And go ahead, put those fingers between your big toe and second toe. Loop them underneath your big toe. Good. Inhale, plant up. High. Exhale, flare your elbows. Pull your head like that. Hada. Good stuff. Toe hold. Two. Inhale, plants up. Notice how uncomfortable. Yeah. Now exhale. Relax your head. Relax your knees. Relax the spine. Let the backs of the legs lengthen. Two, three, four, five. All right. From here, release your hands. Put them anywhere. Inhale, plants up, though. Exhale, fold. Inhale, plants up. Ardha Uttanasana. Exhale, fold. Inhale, Ardha. Exhale. Inhale. Work your way up. You're going to take your arms all the way up to the sky. Yeah. Exhale, bring it on. Samastiti. Namaste. I was going to do the breath of joy. I'm afraid you're going to sniff it. Let's not skip that. Here we go. Sitting on the star of the leg. Exhale. Inhale. Come. Exhale. All the way over. Inhale. Plants up. Exhale. Plank and hold. All right. It's looking good. You have the tightest abs in the world. All right. Inhale here. Exhale. Elbows in. Go 2 inches off the ground. Chaturanga Tadasana. Ekka Dri Dri Chatura Bhaja. Push back up if you can. Look at that. Exhale. Lower back down. Inhale. Cobra or up dog. Exhale. Curl those toes under. Chaturanga. Down dog. Back. Breathe. Inhale, push up and back. Exhale, come forward to Uttanasana. on shot tour. Here we go. Inhale up. Exhale over. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, plank and lower down. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, chakra. Becca. Getting warm, too warm, just right. One more time, inhale, up come, exhale, all the way over, with enthusiasm. Glance up, exhale, plank, just lower down. Inhale, cobra, exhale, chaturanga, down. Okay, I'm gonna do a little maneuver here. This comes from Hoka Row Yoga, which was started by some Navy SEALs. So, what we're gonna do, you're gonna lunge your right foot to the outside of the right hand on an inhale, and then exhale, bring it back. Now take your left foot. Inhale, left foot forward, exhale, bring it back. Take the right foot forward. Yeah, exhale back, and the left goes forward. Exhale back, right foot forward. Exhale back, foot. Exhale back, right foot forward, exhale back, left foot forward, exhale back, one more time each, right foot, and back, and left foot, and back, lower down, inhale, cobra, exhale, bring your toes under, and lift the down ball, inhale, push up and back. Exhale, now I want you to walk your feet slowly. Yeah. There it is. Inhale. Glance up. Exhale. Over. Inhale. Come all over. Good. Exhale. Go into Utkatasana chair pose. So inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Finger, you're going to push away here, you're going to sit down lower, and you're going to hold it. Yeah, you're going to breathe in. There's two, three, four, five, arms, arms, up, inhale, exhale, cobra. Ta-da! Inhale, glance up, exhale, plank. Go ahead and lower down. Inhale, cobra. Exhale. Lunge with the right foot. Left foot flat. This time come all the way up. One. Exhale. Back down. Right foot back. Lower down. Over. Chaturanga. Down go. Left foot. Lunge. Up. Exhale. Back down. Left foot. Lower down. Over. Ganeshasana. You're gonna turn to the right on your left. Sorry.
Oh my God.
There it is. There's the pose. Eka. Dwi. Pri. Shapur. Take that right elbow and put it on the outside of your left leg or on top of it. Good. And then the left arm comes up. So it's part of your Rita, part of your Tadasana. Yes. There you go. Eka. Dwi. Tri. Shatwar. Good. Can you come back up to warrior two? Yes. All right. From here, just straighten the left leg. Bring your back foot up a little bit. Your left arm goes out. Or not. You can do that one again behind your back. Two, three, four. Inhale, exhale. Bring both arms down. Inhale. Exhale. Fold into that left leg. Now, hamstring heaven right here. Take your hands behind your back. Now you can grab a hold of your fingers. You can do prayer behind the back. You can interlace your fingers. Now I want you to go back forward again with the flattest spine you can. Two, three, four. Okay, carefully. Bend that left knee a little bit. Release your hands. Come back up. Started. Take a big inhale, exhale, take your hands all the way to the ground, and take your left foot back, leg going down, cobra, come on now, down, dog. Okay, your lunge, lift the right foot, left foot flat, I can, and up, you come. Okay, Mike, remember what? You're going to take the right arm behind your back. That's right, isn't it? And then the left arm goes up and down. Pretty cool. Eka. Not that that's the goal in the cup. Four. And five. Inhale. Come back. Up. Where did we go from here? Okay.
Warrior two, I think.
We went to warrior two from right there. The knee arms up.
Yeah.
And then. There we go. You are going to turn left your airplane. Yeah. And now you're going to take your left elbow to the outside of your knee. That's it. You can either make her hands or open up your arms and let that right arm roll up toward the sky. Two, three, four, and five. Go ahead. Come back. Warrior two. Ta-da! Alright, straighten that right leg. Pull your left hip back, reach with your right arm. Right arm goes down, left arm goes up. Trikonasana. Eka. Dwi. Tri. Shatru. Good. Inhale, exhale. Take the left arm down. Bring the back foot up. Now take the right arm out to the side and maybe take it up. There we go. Four arms. fold into the right leg. You are so folded. Two. Three. Four. Five. Okay, remember pyramid pose. You're going to walk your hands carefully up the leg. You need to bring that back leg up a little bit. You sure can. Take your hands behind your back. Then flatten your spine. You are going to lift the right leg back up in the air. It's a team we already did. All right, now only if you want to, you can bend that knee and take that right foot all the way over to the ground, allowing the right arm to go up towards the sky. Two, three, four, got takers, and five. Inhale, exhale, lift back over. Call it lift dog. Let's go up with the left leg. Bend the knee if you want to. You don't have to. And then bring that foot down. Left arm up. Push your hips up. Two, three, four, five. Inhale. Exhale. Lift. That's it. And exhale. And inhale. Push your hips clear up and back. Exhale. Come forward. Uttanasana, inhale, legs up, exhale, over, inhale, come all the way up, exhale, bring it home. All right, tree pose. Got a few of them. Here we go. Right leg, plant it down, take your left foot, put it against the right leg. You're comfortable with it. Good. And if you want to, take your arms up in the air. Waving them wildly. No, don't do that. There we go. Gently. All right. So, we're going to do this now. You're going to bring your arms down. Leave your foot up. You're going to take your left hand, reach down, grab the inside of your left foot. That's going to be hard.
That's hard.
How about a hand on the outside of your head? I think I've just tied you in. Two. Three. This is a real guy. Macro.
Twister.
Four.
Yeah.
And five. Inhale. Exhale. Bring down. This is Cub Scouts. Okay. Let's try the other side. It'll be easy. Now that you know what it's like. So, tree pose first. Left foot. There we go. So just want to stick that leg behind you and then grab it. I have the sequence on most of my life. Two, three, four. Inhale. Exhale. Bring it up. So it was cosmic dancing. It was a little humming. That's your good sports ball. All right. So here we go. Going into warrior three, and you've already done it, you've already had prayer behind the back, so you're going to do that again. You're going to take your hands behind your back, step out with your right foot, lift the left leg up, and there you are. See, so prayer behind the back in warrior pose is supposed to be the warrior's secret. Yep. Wow. planks up, exhale. Plank a Rooney and lower down. Good. All right, here we go. Because Eric loves Salavasana so much, you all have to do it. But what we're going to do is one arm lifting. So try that right now. Just lift right arm up. Now, can you lift the right arm and both legs and your back? There we go. And exhale down. Switch to the other side. So left arm comes up and then goes down. And now left arm and legs lift. Yeah. Nicely done. Exhale down. You're ready for the whole angel. Inhale. Lift. Head. Arms. Legs. Fine. Take your arms out to the side. Good. Now take them back behind your back. Interlace your fingers. Push away. Lift higher. Oh, you don't look happy. All right, take your arms back out. Take them forward. Inhale, lift higher. Exhale, go on down. Now you. All right. Feet, legs, as far apart as you can get them. Bend your knees. Commit. Just reach back and grab your feet, toes, or don't. And now inhale, lift off the ground. Try harder. Here we go. Your whole body lifting off the ground. Gravity, who needs it? Just go up. 2, 3, 4, 5. Release out of it. Bend the knee, bring it through. Oh, there we go. Pigeon pose. And where is Dan Flynn tonight? Is he still okay? This is his asana. Amazing. All right, you need to lift your chest. Exhale. Over you go. Lion of us. Both. Inhale. Come on up. Arms up, maybe. Legs up, maybe. Arms up right there. 2, 3, 4, 5. Now listen, inhale. Exhale, just go halfway again. Hold that. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Can you come back up? Yes, you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Put your feet down, knees are bent. Roll forward. Deck. Yeah, come up. Bottoms of your feet together, knees out. Baddha Konasana. Go ahead. Interlace your fingers around your toes, or grab a hold of your feet, or grab a hold of your ankles, or your calves. Inhale. Exhale. Hip forward. 10 to 30 degrees. Now we're going to round the back. So you're going to take your feet forward a little bit. And now round the back. Let your head go. Forehead, toes. That's it. Inhale. Come on up. So Mike, what I want to get you into is Paramahansa Yogasana. So how about start with feet flat. Okay. And you're going to cross. Yeah. Let's take that right leg from the top. There we go. See how it's done? Just taking that right leg. Got your left leg. Going back behind you. Alright. Now you're going to take your right elbow. No, get your left leg. That's right. Left leg. Right hand behind you. Lift up, exhale. This is half Lord of the Fishes. 2, 3, 4. Now, inhale, go forward. Don't just switch to the other side. So, can you uncross that right leg? And then take the left foot on the outside. There you go. Just make a nice little knot. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, right elbow. Can or just like the knee. 2. Ah, it's so nice and lifted in the chest. 3. Right now, put your feet flat on the ground. Arms at your sides, take a big inhale. On the exhale, press your feet into the ground, lift your hips. You're gonna lift your left leg up in the air if that feels like the right thing to do. Now keep pushing down on the right foot and push your left foot right up into the sky. 2, 3, 4, 5, switch legs. Now push down on that left foot, push the right foot toward the sky. 2, 3, 4, 5. So, anybody want to do real pose tonight? Okay, here we go. Inversion time. Gonna pick your favorite inversion. You could be Vipriya Krishna, legs up the wall pose. You can be Salambha Sarvangasana, which is shoulder standing. You can go into head standing. Vipriya Krishna, especially, you don't have to do the real shoulder stand. I want you to flex and point your toes several times. But you can do it in shoulder stand too. At least half the time. More clever than I am. Good. And now, if you would, rotate your ankles outward and then inward. Are you breathing? Even better. Good. And now, if you're on shoulder stand and you want to go to Malasana, which is cloud position, now would be your opportunity. There we go. One leg at a time. Right knee up, grab a hold. Okay, you are going to take your left leg standing up. You're going to take your right arm out like a wing. Use your left hand to put your right knee across your body and over to your left. So here we are, turning around the center. Jatari, Parivartana. 2, 3, 4. All right. When you're ready, look up. Grab a hold of the knee. Pull it clear up. Excellent. And go to the other side. Knee up. Pull it up. Okay. Left arm out. Use your right hand. Pull that knee